Yes, my viewers and my subscriber, it is your boy Bonnie again, and I am on another walk in Luton. So follow me again on this walk. Now I am at Shelley Road. You can see I'm at Shelley Road in Lucy Farm, and I am taking you on a little morning walk. So what I want you to do, my friends, is to follow me on this journey as I take you on this walk. But also like and share and comments and subscribe to the channel. So if you like my contents in my walkabout video, all you need to do is just give the video as much thumbs up as you can, and just share and let others know about it. Yeah. Yes, as I said, I'm on Shelley Road at the moment, and this is just a walking video. So I'm just turning around and just looking back to the direction where I'm coming from. So I'm gonna turn back around again and give you back the other way as I'm walking up. Yeah, so I'm walking up Shelley Road. So I will be coming out on Dunstable Road. So follow me on the journey. Follow me on the journey. And as I said, give the video some like and share the video that others can see. You know, you probably used to live on this road before, but you leave for a long time and you can't even remember what this area used to look like. So yeah, this is a reminder for you. There's a house for sale if you're looking for a house on Shelley Road. Yeah, so as I said, remember to like and share. Yes, sir, easy. Yeah, so I will take you up to the Dunstable Road and then take you another walk, like a walk towards the M1. I don't know how far this walk gonna take me, but I'm taking you up to the Dunstable Road and then see where it goes from there. As I said, that's all I do. I just walk about video, and anything else come my pathway, I just bring it on to you and show you. Yes, easy man, easy. Yeah, so I'm at the top of Shelley Road now, the Dunstable Road. I'm gonna turn back round and show you where I'm coming from, and then I'm gonna go further onto the Dunstable Road. So now I'm looking down onto Shelley Road, back where I'm coming from. So now I'll turn back around on the Dunstable Road. So this way where I'm pointing, I'd take you into Dunstable. And then if I turn back around now to my left, that will take you to the M1. It's a very bleak morning we have here. So, as I take you on this little walk, we expect to get some rain. Which we've been going through drought for a long time. Yeah, we've been going through some drought for a while, but now we expect to get some rain. So yeah, we do need it because the grass need to come back. Yeah, so come on. We have the post office over there. It's the road post office. Yeah, so I'm walking along Dunstable Road now towards the M1. So as you follow me on the journey, if you like my contents, just give the video a thumbs up. And share it with your friend. Yeah, so to my left here is Luton and Dunsborough Hospital. So I'm coming up now to the M1 motorway, my friends. So yes, my viewers, I just walked from Shelley Road to the M1. So this is Junction 11, M1 motorway. So that big fence in front of me there, under the cloud, that is the barrier for the M1 motorway. This is the Luton and Dunsborough car park. Yeah. Yes, as I said, this is the M1 to Birmingham and to London. So my fans and my viewers, I'm behind. Look at the amount of bird on that thing. There's a lot of bird up there. So my fans and my viewers, I'm behind Luton and Dunsborough Hospital now. So I just take you around from Shelley Road to Dunsborough Road, and I'm just walking my way back behind the hospital now. So as I said, keep following me on the journey. Keep liking and keep sharing. Keep commenting and keep subscribing to the channel. Yes, my viewers, so as I said, I'm still on the walk in behind the hospital. If you look over there, you can see the big crane. That's where they're working in the hospital. Yeah, so I'm behind the hospital at the moment on Lucy Road, the back of Lucy Road, far in down the road. Yeah. So, as I said, follow me on the journey. And keep liking and keep sharing. Right, so I just finished the walk on Farringdon Road. So now I'm gonna go up past the hospital and come back out on the Lucy Road now. So follow me on this journey. So I will be coming out onto Lucy Road now. Yeah, so down there, there's another car park down there again. This little car park here, so it's gone. He said, I can't see, although I'm so close, but I can't see up there because the cloud is so dark. That I should be able to NHS crane. As I said, the cloud is so dark, so you can't see much of it. So my fans, my viewers, my subscriber, I'm coming up to the end of this video now. This is Lucy Road. And this is where I'm about to end this video. So that house straight in front of me, that's the house that I've done the other day with the 7-bedroom. So the hospital is up there, and to my left, Dunstable Road is the end of the road. Yeah. So as I said, thank you for following me so far on this video, and remember to hit that subscribe, hit that thumbs up, hit that bell. And I said, thank you for following me so far on this video. I'm out, and I will catch you on the next video. I'm out.